Wilson live at the home on 39th Street. Todd, what can you tell us?
Well, what I can tell you is this scene is west of OBT. To my left is 39th Street. What I can tell you is that an Orange County deputy squad car is blocking off the entrance coming this way. Right behind me, you can see that the yellow tape is up. Beyond that, you can see a cluster of squad cars. Want to show you the house of where they're going. Homicide detectives are going in and out of this house right here. It appears to be gray and white. That's where they say they found a dead man.
At around 12:36 this morning, we received a 911 call on 39th Street in reference to a 911 emergency.
Orange County deputies say this woman in the bathrobe was the caller.
When units arrived on the scene, we found a deceased individual.
The dead man was found in this house.
The deceased has suspicious circumstances surrounding his death.
Deputies set up a perimeter. A canine search was started to track the suspect. A helicopter was brought in to help in the search from above. Deputies started questioning people sitting around nearby. The sheriff's department is working the case as a suspicious death investigation. Homicide detectives and forensics are on the scene. Again, just want to reiterate that this happened around 12:06 this morning. Homicide investigators continue to go in and out of the house. They're not releasing much information whatsoever, but they are saying that this is an ongoing investigation. Live in Orange County, Todd Wilson, West 2 News.